Before this video starts, I'm giving away a M4A1S Icarus Fell. If you want to enter this giveaway, make sure you like this video, leave a nice comment that will hopefully make someone's day, and enter the gleam link in the description for more entries. Enjoy the video.
1B.
Okay. So we playing face with eagles. Oh, oops. Okay. Oh my fucking god!
The Nova up on Tizian. Keeve, thanks to the $1,800 he farmed on the back of the ump 3k, now can buy himself an AWP. And oh, in the smoke in towards B. Look at what Tizian's doing. They don't know he's here. He's going to be able to get one. He's going to go for the second as well. He's doing so much damage. Looking for a third. Tizian, what are you doing? That's four ace. Finish it off for the ace. Tizian, what was that? That was insane. That was so much fun as well. That's what Counter-Strike is all about.
Oh my god, how could they not realize there's a guy shooting at them? It's not like Titian.
Let's get Tech 9.
RP.
You're not a pro player, you're just an amateur. Yeah, bro, I've never said I was. Watch this, jumping one tap.
Oh my god, did you just hit that?
Oh, he's gone.
What the fuck was that? I even called that titty shit, bro.
In this round.
There is a bit of a mystery. Oh. We get into the exit. There we go. Keo zeroes in on cold. Gets the wallbang shot.
His head popped through the floor. That's not supposed to happen, but it did.
Need to with this fight. He's sitting back trying to save as Mousesports is going to be able to push themselves forward to the eighth round.
But what do? They pick right again.
What?
What?
Okay, so Twitch just gets his triple kill, so all of a sudden, the round is actually possible for Liquid to win out of nowhere. Oscar's alone, and he gets completely overwhelmed! So Twist out of app!
Swag up through the A main smoke. DSR, can you just smoke top mid?
Nah. Yeah.
DSR, smoke top mid, and go mid, and just flash it twice, and come back to us, and Jason can call us. Sprint it, dude. They haven't been mulling or nading it, apparently, so let's go. Nice shot. Let's go.
Ytterligare tre poäng. Kan landa. Försöker hitta några snabba frallor där när Dennis skriver fram. Och med en ensam Speedy som vet exakt vart han är någonstans mot fyra personer. Ja, det skulle... Alltså... Gick det till...
Okej, I'm rotating this.
Okej, I'm pushing.
Jag är dead.
No, I'm all you, watch out.
Oh my god, oh my god.
Farm, farm, money, money.
Come get me, you fucking nerd.
Nice.
Damn. That's clipped.
Okay. I'm rich.
Mexa may be able to thread a couple of headshots, and he's gonna do just that, and he's actually gonna get a third! Turning this round in the favor of Renegades, with three beautiful one-taps making a fourth! Unreal plays by Nexa. Is he gonna get the ace? Yes, he is! Oh my goodness! What a play! The Deagle, all he needed.
Best. I need a replay. Where
it comes, here it comes. Up on the screen.
Oh.
That was disgusting.
That's insane. They have
just dreams CS against the sub. B rush? No. Yes?
Yes. Oh my god, that was nuts.
What the fuck? That was the stupidest ace ever.
It's time. It's time, James. It's time for Counter-Strike again. But I don't get too attached to it because... Oh my god. Okay. Alright then. Oh, JW, he's... Oh my god, what? James, what's going on? They're all dead!
What just happened? What just happened?
Oh my god. Please replay everything.
Down exist and Python Forest here. Can they get it? 8 seconds left. They gotta go for the plant. There's no one there to interrupt them just yet, so at least they'll succeed, but they need to win this. Oh my lord! Fife, what are you doing? Taking down Glaive and Device and making it look easy!
Eu vou dar nó na cabeça do Liquid. É isso que ele tá fazendo o jogo inteirinho.
Isso que tá acontecendo mesmo, né, PBF? Estão variando o jogo e tá fazendo bonito aqui brasileiro. Vamos ver se avança aqui pelo fundo. Tem aqui o Pimp, também o GDM. Que leva dois, nossa, três, que é outra busca também a quarta.
Thank you. Oh lord.
Please take the mid area. They can split either site, and that reduces the places that the CT can hide on. Three more CTs left. Dennis and Nico, key men here because they've got big armor, and Nico's putting in more damage. Well, what is that? No! Four kills! That is, you can't do this! There's only one more person to find! Down to the one versus one! Is he really gonna ace? Nico! There is a reason he's called the best player in the world, and I think we're witnessing it. Absolutely!
I'm waiting for him to come out.
Let's go. Monster.
Three more.
One dead. Out monster.
One dead. Oh,
what oh the my fuck? God! Was that on stream?
Shut the fuck up, Loba. Oh everybody God. Hates you.
Just wait for you.
Wait for me to die.
Alright. What the fuck?
Okay. You might be close right over, man.
You baiter! Oh! Oh!
Oh!
My God!
Shown this before when they were playing in Moscow, amongst other things. They were so deadly, or he was so deadly, with this Mag-7 shotgun. It's close range. They ran around the corner. There goes one. Pop a second, and he's gonna go for the third, and it's down. Mike Hilele out of the round, and Snacks obliterating the NIP lineup.
I'll smoke the Molly.
Nope.
I got bomb. Let's just go. Open the chat, please.
Let's go,
my brother.
I see you looking into my eyes, Finny.
Sure.
No, it's not new hardware. It's not new hardware. Reseat. So what do you mean reseat my ramp? So just
comment.
What the fuck?
Bridge dead.
Site dead.
By the CTs, yell on the high ground there. Oh dear, what? What? Three kills like that? Thumps?
And looking for something, but very intelligently, Immortals not overplaying their hand. Another one from Phelps, looking for the pistol ace. Oh, and he gets it as well. Phelps.
Henny versus Pimper JDM got the open hand. How did they spot him out? He scoped and ran. What was that, JDM? I'm sorry, but now it's all Pimp. They've left it in a one-on-one. And Henny is going to be going for the peak. If there's anyone who wanted the situation, it's going to be him with the open. Oh, oh, hey, what was that? That was insane.
No.
That's
no.
How you put the hurt on. That's...
Three
kills.
Oh! Oh my god. Holy shit, dude.
Both there.
Dude, you're such a baiter, dude. What the fuck?
What?
You're such a baiter still.
No, I thought there was a guy in bed. I thought there was a guy in bed.
We don't want
that. 6 seconds.
Nah,
we still want it.
Baiter,
oh my god, dude. Already went door. He is. I'm knifing him. I got fucking hops, dude. Holy. Oh. Oh shit.
Straightforward, the exception of the play is on the Cloud9 side with the pistols. They group and stack up over toward B. Two out toward. Oh, automatic!
What?
I was gonna say out toward Catwalk, and automatic finds a third! Again, he shows the skills he's known for since joining Cloud9.
You know, Stanislaw's starting to see a lot of utility, starting to hear a lot of footsteps. That means that Nitro's gonna slide back in to the site. Also, another rotation coming in as well at the doorway. So Liquid are more than prepared for an A hit as far as positioning goes, but can they actually land the shots?
Wow.
A great pop flash comes in for Apex. Nitro able to trade, though. This Nitro going off right now. This could be the big play they need, as Stanislaw even finds one with the USP. Now it's all an MBK. And my goodness, Nitro, what a mon.
The one for short.
Yeah.
He's got one bullet in it. He's reloaded. He's got one bullet.
Oh! Scream! Just scream right. Things.
That was on purpose.
Scream. Make it call like Minnesota. Call like Minnesota. Call like Minnesota. Call like Minnesota. Need to
stay up out the streets if you can't take the heat. You need to stay up out the streets if you can't take the heat.